The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari by Robin Sharma. Your vision will become clear only when you look into your heart. Who looks outside dreams, who looks inside awakens. Worry drains the mind of much of its power. You must stand guard at the gate of your garden and let only the very best information in. Adopt a positive paradigm about your world and all that is in it. People never realize that mind management is the essence of life management. The way you think stems from habit, pure and simple. We might not be able to control the weather, the traffic, or the moods of all of those that are around us, but we most certainly can control our attitude towards these events. We all have the power to determine what we will think about in any given moment. Your outer world reflects the state of your inner world. Stop judging events as either positive or negative. Simply experience and celebrate. Every event offers you a lesson to fuel your inner and outer growth. Without them, you'll be stuck in a plateau. Begin to live out of the glory of your imagination, not your memory. Expect the best. You'll be astonished at the results. The price of greatness is responsibility over each of your thoughts. The boundaries of your life are merely creations of the self. Enlightened thinkers know that their thoughts form their world. If you want to live a more peaceful, meaningful life, you must take on more peaceful, meaningful thoughts. Quick fixes do not work. All lasting change requires time, effort, and persistence. Be patient and live with the knowledge that all you are searching for is certain to come if you prepare for it and expect it. Concentration is at the root of mental mastery. Find out what you truly love to do and then direct all of your energy towards it. Success, like happiness, cannot be pursued. It is the unintended side effect of one's personal dedication to a cause greater than oneself. Saying that you don't have time to improve your thoughts is like saying you don't have time to stop for gas because you were too busy driving. Eventually, it will catch up with you. Visualize mental pictures of all that you want to be, have, and attain in your life. There is nothing noble about being superior to some other person. True nobility lies in being superior to your former self. Run your own race. Never be ashamed of doing that which is right. Decide on what you think is good and then stick to it. He who serves the most reaps the most, emotionally, physically, mentally, and spiritually. People who study others are wise, but those who study themselves are enlightened. The purpose of life is a life of purpose. Dharma is the Sanskrit word for life's purpose. You will never be able to hit a target that you cannot see. Never set a goal without attaching a timeline to it. The only reason to do something is because you want to and because you know it is the right thing for you to do. Enjoy the process. Kaizen is the Japanese word for constant and never-ending improvement, and it is the personal trademark of every man and woman who is living a fully awakened experience. Never be reluctant to ask even the most basic questions. Courage allows you to run your own race. Courage allows you to do whatever you want to do because you know that it is right. Courage gives you the self-control to persist where others have failed. The only limits on your life are those you set for yourself. You practice the art of Kaizen by pushing yourself daily. Work hard. Nourish your mind, body, and spirit. Do the things you fear. Start to live with unbridled energy and enthusiasm. In the East, they say luck favors the prepared mind. Identify the things that are holding you back. If you fear starting a new business or getting out of a dissatisfying relationship, muster every ounce of your inner resolve and do it. This might be the first taste of real freedom that you have experienced in years. Fears are nothing more than a mental monster you have created. Truly enlightened people are those who experience deep happiness daily and are prepared to sacrifice short-term pleasure for the sake of long-term fulfillment. They tackle their weaknesses and fears head-on, even if dipping into the zone of the unknown brings with it a measure of discomfort. They resolve to live by the wisdom of Kaizen and improving every aspect of themselves continuously. With time, things that were once difficult become easy. Fears that once prevented them from all of the happiness, health, and prosperity they deserve fall to the wayside. Ironically, taking time out of your hectic schedule for self-improvement and personal enrichment will dramatically improve your effectiveness once you get back into it. Every evening, retire to a silent corner of your home and reflect on the day. Consider all of your actions and whether they were positive and constructive or negative. Take immediate steps to improve on your path of self-mastery. How can you ever hope to improve yourself if you haven't taken the time to figure out what you are supposed to do to improve? You are what you think about all day long. You are also what you say to yourself all day long. If you say that you are old and tired this month, it will be manifested into your external reality. If you said that you are weak and lack enthusiasm, this too will become the nature of your world. But if you say that you're healthy, dynamic, and fully alive, your life will be transformed. These words you say to yourself affect your self-image, and your self-image is what determines what actions you take. Truly enlightened people never seem to be like others. Rather, they seek to be superior to their former selves. Don't race against others. Race against yourself. Most people have no idea that they have the power to control every single thought. They believe that thoughts just happen. If you don't take the time to start enjoying your thoughts, they will control you. Responsibility comes through knowing the extraordinary potential which lies deep within, and every one of us is waiting to be inspired into action. Discipline is built by consistently performing small acts of courage. Those who use time wisely from an early age are rewarded with a rich, productive, and satisfying life. Have the discipline to focus your time around your priorities. The most meaningful things in your life should never be sacrificed to those that are less meaningful. Become a student of life. You must be ruthless with your time. Learn to say no. Have the courage to say no to the little things so you can say yes to the big things. No one should ever take life so seriously that they forget to laugh at themselves. We are not human beings having a spiritual experience. We are spiritual beings having a human experience. When all is said and done, no matter what you have achieved, no matter how many cars in your driveway, the quality of your life will come down to the quality of your contribution. It is all about losing your self-consciousness and starting to focus on the higher purpose. Your life moves to a more magical dimension when you start striving to make the world a better place. Happiness is a journey, not a destination. Live for the day. There will never be another one quite like it. We all have something that we are meant to do. Let this day be the defining moment of your life, the day that you make the decision once and for all to focus on what is truly important to you. We are all here for some special reason. Stop being a prisoner of your past. Become the architect of your future.